I have uploaded the road number 2, which leads from Nila Valley Road to Upper Valley Beach. And the footpath, or the road number 2, which leads from Nila Valley Road to Upper Valley Beach, starts over there, about 20 meters. Do you see the road sign? Tinkamalya Diving Center and Sivas Beach Resort. This is exactly the entrance to the second road, or to the second footpath, which leads to the beach. And this time I want to record the footpath number 1, which is from Nila Valley Road to Upper Valley Beach. This is Divine Mercy Shrine, and the footpath number 1 starts right opposite this Catholic temple. Here is the entrance to the road number 1. Let us look how this footpath to the beach looks like. What we can see around, which guest houses we have here. Here is French Garden Resort, rooms AC and non-AC. Very beautiful reception here. Very nice place. Hello. Yeah. French Garden Resort.
Yes.
Okay. Nice place.
Thank you.
I just walk and look around.
Okay. You want to see the room?
If you can, you may show me, yes. Very good. Second floor. Nice rooms. And how this room? How much this room cost? Room with AC.
Now this is AC 4,500. Now next month is expensive. Now this 4,500.
4,500.
The AC.
Oh, okay, AC. Every day.
No. This month.
Ah, this month.
Next month maybe more. 6,000.
Okay, and 6,000 each day. Yes.
Each day.
Yeah. Okay.
It's okay.
Yes, thank you very much. $4,500. It is how much in dollars?
$25, like
that. Something like $25. Okay. $25. $25. Okay. We live now in Alice Garden. Not Alice Garden, Devanagar. Devanagar. Yeah. It's in private house. Yes, in private house we live. Yes. And we paid $280 for 14 nights. It is something like the same. Yes, yeah. For example, 10 nights is $250. But we have not only AC, we have two rooms,
okay.
Each room with shower and even kitchen we have.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. Kitchen is an essential part for us because we are with little girl, small child.
Okay.
Yes. Okay, thank you. Nice place.
Thanks, sir. Thank you, sir.
Nice place.
Okay.
Let me remind you, this is the road number one, which leads from Nilavaya Road to Upper Valley Beach. And I count these roads from south to north. This road starts right opposite from Divine Mercy Shrine Catholic Temple. We have street art here. Eagle Wings Inn, French Garden, Upper Valley Trincomalee. The road number one is the shortest one from the all three roads which I want to show you. I have uploaded the video with the road number two and now I'm creating the video of the road number one. Hello. It is the noon time now. 1 hour and 1.5 hour later after the noon. So 1:30 p.m. It is the beginning of the most hot time of the day. Oh, we see the ocean. As I said before, this road is the shortest one. Let us look how the beach would appear before our eyes. Hello. Now it is the beach. It looks very awesome and beautiful. We have the complimentary sun shades here. this part of the beach is palm fringed. And everything looks here very fabulous. Okay. Let us return back to Nila Valley Road. And look on this footpath again. Warmly welcome to Lari Beach Villa. Yes, we can see Divine Mercy Shrine and the far distance. So as I said before, this road starts right opposite this beautiful Catholic temple. So I have returned to the starting point of the route number 1, and in 10 minutes I will start a new video. That video will be about the route number 3.